What's that?
So is he crazy?
Mickey believes he's mentally ill. But he may be the most powerful mutant we've ever encountered.
They're coming and they're gonna kill you.
I have to know. Is this real?